Hey guys, so I'm recording this video on Inauguration Day, and oh my gosh, change has been swift. It's only 3 p.m. on Inauguration Day, and already all references to climate change have been deleted from the White House's official website. How ridiculous. But deleting something doesn't delete the problem. But deleting climate change isn't all he's done. We've also seen attacks on the EPA. We've seen a guy who used to work for ExxonMobil become Secretary of State. Like, what do you think he's gonna do? We've had attacks on the NIH, on healthcare, on the values of science and logic and reason itself. So what are we at ScIQ gonna do about it? So we're in a pretty unique situation. There's no outlet out there that's 100% dedicated to covering science and politics or policy. No one out there talks about, like, spends all their time talking about what Trump is going to do to attack science. There's other, like, we hear about his attacks on climate change in the mainstream press, but when the mainstream press is busy talking about other things, there's no one out there that just talks about how science is under attack. And so that's what we're going to be doing in 2017. Scientists and progressives have never been better allies. We both care about what happens in the world of facts and logic. We both think that good policy decisions can be made when we actually look at what scientists are saying and what facts are out there. And so there's never been a better time for ScIQ and TYT to be united in protecting and standing up for science. I've just been over in LA talking to the TYT team about how we can work together more closely. And as you guys know, TYT is fundraising hard to hire new reporters, and Namiki and Sean, two of the new hires, will be based here in the New York studio. So we'll be able to work together a lot more closely. So ScIQ is gonna be a big part of that team holding Trump accountable on TYT Network. You're still gonna see a few videos from us about diet scams and performance enhancing drugs and is weed bad for you and all sorts of sex and the body topics. But we're going to be shifting our focus to the attacks that are going to be happening on science, keeping you updated so that when a policy comes out on Capitol Hill that impacts the world of science, you guys will be the first to know about it. But of course, you guys, the viewers, are a huge part of our ScIQ family. We couldn't do it without you. And so we wanna hear from you. Let us know in the comments below, what areas of science are you most worried about that you think are gonna come under attack? What are you concerned about under this Trump presidency? What do you wanna see from us here on ScIQ? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and together we can stand up for science. Thank you so much for your support.
Hi everyone, I'm Jayde Lovell, resident science nerd on the Young Turks Network. You're watching ScIQ, and we know you don't want to miss an episode, so please click the subscribe button down below.